All according to plan.
Let me guess, you're still dawdling. Should I make some tea in the meantime? Bake a pie, perhaps? Plant a small garden and harvest some cherries? Perhaps you'd be more comfortable wearing fool's caps and colored trousers.
Then at least I'd be able to sell tickets.
Come one, come all! Feast your eyes upon the slowest and the most ridiculous buffoons in Galorian!
Why hurry? The same end awaits us all.
Hold your tongue, gnome. I can hardly tell your twaddle from the buzzing of a fly.
Quickly now. If we don't find that artifact soon, someone else might seize it. Someone who's standing over there watching you right now, you fools! I see my magnificent rival will stop at nothing, even at stealing the servants of his enemy. Let us see if your fools are even more useless than mine. Draw your swords and cover my retreat.
Hey!
Victory!
Tear them apart!
Let us strike as one!
Yeah!
This can't be over!
Thank you.
In due time. That is not far.
How curious. What a surprise.
Sorry.
I'm listening.
Request.
Magritium Turino.
This body holds no more.
Magritium Turino.
Ask.
What you want?
State your desire. Assist me or lose me.
As it should be.
Listen to me. A dragon, huge, sparkling, flew down to me from the sky and told me a egret. A great relic that will win the kobold's glory is hidden somewhere nearby. Enough of this pitiful existence. Search for it. Search and bring it to me. There! How? Here, you fools, I mean tribesmen. Don't listen to his lies. I shall bring you to glory. Just help me find the relic and stop this trickster!
Enemy approaching.
Requires your attention. I am yours to command.
In due time.
would be nice, don't you think?
Looks like Tartuccio wasn't here for the Stag Lord. I don't know what he's up to, but I know what I'll do when I catch that snotty little saucebox.
It's curious that he wasn't concerned about the bandits and their chief. Something's wrong here.
Greetings. I have urgent news from Restoff. The investigation that I have conducted at Lady Jamande's orders have proved your innocence. Tartuccio was and still is the Pataxian spy. That dreadful night, it was him who had opened the gate and let the assassins in. It appears that he had planned to gain the barony and Eldori's support, only to later place these lands under the command of his true patron. King Iroveti is no stranger to intrigue and likes to use others to do his dirty work. Anyway, Lady Jamande sends her apologies. We almost had Tartuccio cornered when this damned mist fell. First we entirely lost our way and then stumbled right into a bandit ambush. My people can barely stand, so I would be grateful if you would help us capture this Tartuccio. He must be somewhere nearby. Bring that scum to Oleg's trading post, dead or alive. The Sword Lords will remember this favor. That sly bastard has caused us no little trouble, that's for sure. When he showed up in Restoff and announced he was going to join the expedition, nobody suspected a thing. Yes, a gnome, yes, a sorcerer, but so what? Even after that terrible night, some of my people were willing to bet money on you being the spy. His overconfidence was his downfall. Tartuccio's henchmen, it seems, imagined they could safely meet with Pataxian spies in the town's seedy underbelly. But Restoff is the ancestral home of the Eldori, and Lady Jamande is respected not only by the aristocracy and the common folk, but also by those on the other side of the law. We received a message from the slums. A good friend, who wished to remain anonymous, suggested the Sword Lords take a closer look at a certain guest from Patax. Jamande immediately sent for me and ordered me to capture the spy, all very quietly, of course. He told us everything, and not only about Tartuccio. I doubt that Iroveti was pleased to hear of his agent's failure. Pataxian spies are much like magpies. They'll grab anything that catches their eye. Information, treasure, artifacts. This time, King Iroveti had a chance to seize the entire stolen lands region, and at the Eldori's expense. I'll give you some advice for the future. Be wary of the Pataxian king. He's truly a snake of a man. Used to be. It's only a name now, nothing more. The House Garess are a noble family in Brevoy. They own several mines in the Galushkin Mountains. My father Evan is cousin to Lord Howland Garess, but he's my father no longer. In any case, I brought shame upon my name and was punished accordingly. The family disowned me. I fled to Restoff and took up the life of a simple mercenary until I received an assignment here in the Stolen Lands. Fair enough. For a Garess, the prosperity of the house and the honor of the name stands above all else, and I was betrothed to a widow from another noble house. This union was of great importance to the family. However, 3 months before the wedding, I met a commoner girl, gentle and pure, and we fell in love. I would have rather died than leave my Tanya, so I decided to break off the engagement with my noble bride. I could never have expected what would follow. My father was furious. I'd set a pointless love affair above the interests of the house. He expelled me from the family and ordered to leave our lands under threat of death. And Tanya, her mother was seriously ill, and she stayed behind to care for her rather than follow me into exile. Thus, I was on my own, disgraced, without a name, and without love. Don't imagine that I ask for pity. Everyone gets what they deserve. What's done is done. Well then, ask away. House Garess owns a number of valleys and gorges in the Kalushkin Mountains. The landscape makes these places easily defensible, and they're rich in ores and everything else the depths of the earth have to offer. It is a place of rare beauty. When I moved to Restoff, I couldn't get used to it for a long time. There was nothing but sky between the roofs, no mountain peaks anywhere in sight. It is an old and renowned family, one of the most influential in Brevoy. A long time ago, the Garess House entered a pact with the Dwarven clan of Golka. This proved to be of great benefit to both parties, and they've supplied the ore for our forges ever since. Lord Howland even took the son of the Dwarven leader as his ward. Who would have known where this would lead? The same winter that Brevoy lost the Regarvia dynasty, Howland's only natural son, Bren, went missing in the mountains. Thus, Tovol Golka, the Lord's Dwarven ward, became heir to House Garess. The lad has it tough, though. Too many believed Howland should have chosen someone of his own blood to be the heir. I would imagine my own father had similar plans for me, but we all know how that went. As you wish.
All according to plan. We will be victorious! Follow my lead.
How curious.
Applause, please. Something. Make an epic pose. I need inspiration.
All according to plan. In due time. I tire. I know what to do. I don't need this. Ready for anything. No mistakes. That is not far.
Adventures call to them.
Their body holds no more. How curious.
Not my lucky day.
As it should be.
You cannot stand against me.
They go down!
What a surprise.
I tire. In due time. All according to plan.
What's that?
Follow my lead. Enemy approaching. In due time. That is not far.
As you order.
You see that?
Scared? You should be.
I failed. I'm sorry.
Hey!
Protect me, please.
Oh!
fight!
As it should be.
How curious.
All according to plan.
I see something.
cannot stand against me. This can't be over.
Serves you right.
I'm not doing it wrong! The spell is flawed!
You deserved it!
Curious.
Blood for Gorum!
Unworthy.
Applause, please.
Follow my lead.
Yeah. soon as possible.
I am your shield.
And Lindsay was called.
I am yours to command.
In due time.
Running won't help you!
Any last wishes? This is where I step in.
As it should be. Interesting.
What a surprise.
Each step brings us closer to the end. Yes, I'm still here.
Time's not waiting.
I'm listening.
Adventures call to them.
I'm listening.
You have my attention.
All according to plan.
Otis awaits us.
In due time.
Was not in vain.
Well,
patience.
Focus on the goal. I tire.
Your tribe. Don't you ever want to go back to your homeland?
Why the hell? To freeze my ass off on a glacier. Look at their pig snouts. No. You are my tribe now.
Ask. Tashani Savi. Tashani Savi.
Will prevail. Does it matter? Repent!
All according to plan.
Applause, please.
What's that?
Thank you.
In due time.
What you want?
To the dust you will go.
Tear them apart!
Victory!
Unworthy.
Let us fight at once!
I always survive.
Still here.
Yes.
State your desire.
That is not far.
Requires your attention.
And Lindsay was called forth.
All according to plan. In due time.
come!
Unworthy.
Won't kill me!
This should do it.
What's that?
Interesting. That is not far.
You cannot stand against me.
Repent.
Over.
Let yourself open.
Tear them apart. They go down.
You right.
You must survive. I always survive.
Grotus awaits us. Patience.
I am yours to command.
Ready for anything. Enemy approaching. This should do it.
Over.
I will survive.
I always survive.
All according to plan.
You cannot stand against me.
Repent.
Calculated risk.
Unworthy.
They go down!
In due time.
Hey! Who will prevail? Doesn't matter.
Yeah! Ah!
Your life ebbs low.
That is not far.
To the dust you will go.
Serves you right.
This will hurt.
Onward!
Let's try this way.
Bring it!
How curious.
As it should be.
Anything else?
In due time.
Waste.
All according to plan. Follow my lead.
To victory!
Become as dust!
This should do it.
Ha! This can't be over!
Strike for the legend!
A calculated risk. In due time, we will be victorious.
You deserve it. I wrote it like I saw it.
Well,
the end draws near.
That is not far. As it should be.
Running won't help you!
Repent!
According to plan.
Applause, please.
In due time. Follow my lead. That is not far. In due time.
I am prepared to be.
Stay behind me!
On you.
They go down!
This body holds no more!
As it should be.
Will prevail.
Let us strike as one.
Leave down better ones.
Yourself open.
Your life ebbs low.
In due time. That is not far. Interesting. Follow my lead.
Do not water!
Gorum!
This will hurt. All according to plan. In due time. All according to plan. In due time. As it should be. In due time. All according to plan. Follow my lead. In due time.
Had I not met Grotus's followers in my darkest hour, I might have taken the same path as you.
I don't think of it as a path. The gods simply don't have a place in my life, that's all. And if you were disappointed in the gods, you would be preaching atheism as passionately as you preach the teaching of Grotus.
Enemy approaching!
Tear them apart!
Yes, I'm still here.
Lindsay was called forth.
That is not far. As it should be. In due time.
To victory!
This should do it. Follow my lead. That is not far.
Adventures call to them.
Be victorious!
Over.
Hey!
Ah! Can't be over.
In due time. I know what to do.
Thank you. We will prevail! Let us strike as one!
Who will prevail? Does it matter?
Let yourself open. All according to plan. As it should be.
You cannot stand against me.
Repent.
You just
unworthy.
In due time.
My impromptu rival. You are late, as always. A little advice, never join any races. Speed is just not for you. Do you mean the performance I put on for the kobolds? Wasn't this an excellent idea? The poor folks did everything I wanted, even started a brawl with their beloved neighbor mites. I did not even need to make any effort to complete my mission. That is why I will always be a step ahead of you and the like.
And this is the person I nearly made the hero of my book? Ew.
Without a doubt, vice does have its advantages. However, in the end, it always, you hear me? Always gets what it rightfully deserves.
But you don't know my mission, and won't ever know because I will never tell you, even for the pleasure of seeing your discouraged face. Don't take me for an idiot. I am not going to tell you anything. Even despite the fact that I am going to kill you. By the way, did you know I am going to kill you? We do, dimwit. We really do. You know too much. And truth be told, I am simply tired of you.
To victory! Yeah.
Unworthy. This body holds no more.
Not dead yet.
Let us strike as one.
Could be worse, and will be. Everything will be.
All according to plan. In due time.
What a sorry spectacle. The treacherous servant of a treacherous king, who in his turn is mere servant to even greater powers. He impersonates a lesser creature and dies. A good joke is a powerful weapon, and a bad one can seal the Joker's fate. So be it. Rise, my unfortunate jester. Your performance is not over yet.
Yes, Oxy, Yoxy.